It is truly, truly great to be back in a WWE ring. Thank you all.
It's crazy to see Eric Bischoff.
For such an amazing moment, a cherished moment.
I haven't seen him in so freaking long. You know, why come back for this?
We honor,
I don't fucking know,
and respect the sanctity of marriage. And this couple, we're about to meet, well,
they're already married.
Example of that. And this Saturday at Day One, I will prove that old Edge is gone and new Edge can't quite live up to the new standard set by me, The Miz. I will dominate Edge at Day One. So in honor of what's going to happen at Day One, we wanted to give you all something uplifting. Something to cap off this monumentous year. So we give you our wedding vow renewal.
Wedding vow renewal?
The first time I met you 15 years ago, I knew right there and then that you were the man of my dreams. You are my rock. You are my world.
You're getting booed intensely.
I love you so, so much. And at Day One, you'll show the world what I already know, that you are the best father, the best husband, and a way better WWE superstar than Edge. And if loving you is wrong, I never, never want it to be right. Mike Holmes Annan, will you continue to be my husband? It's cute, but you can do it in English.
I'm going to do it in English. Maurice, you are intelligent, you are beautiful, you were a perfect role model to our little girls. If I was
I'm going to fall asleep.
When we make love, it's like fireworks.
Okay, we don't need to know that. Hold up.
Contain my wild heart.
Hold up.
If you continue to
Ayo, come on.
Support me, I will continue to love you.
TMI.
Maurice, will you continue to be my wife? When my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut.
Oh my god.
Yes! Yes, I will!
That was so beautiful!
Edge.
Don't fall.
Don't fall.
Good to see Eric. Listen, I'm not out here to ruin anything. I could talk about how obnoxious you both are and how I threw up in my mouth a little bit listening to your vows. But I won't do that. I won't talk about what kind of man you are, using your wife as a shield and a decoy. I won't do that. Because, finally, this Saturday at Day One, I have a match against you. What are you doing? Stop! Man, I'm just messing with you. I'm just playing mind games. Listen, I don't want to spoil your wedding, okay? So I'll just... Wait, you didn't want this to be a white wedding, did you?
Oh, I love hearing the brute theme. That was great. That was fantastic. Love it. Love it. Love it. Everything's come to life. What a way to end 2021. Open dreams and leave it all behind on this day.